Researchers are one step closer to understanding one of the greatest wonders and mysteries in the world. A new theory suggests Stonehenge was created as a huge graveyard for the elite. Until now, it had been thought that Stonehenge was built as an astronomical calendar or observatory, but after a decade of research, there is reason to believe the world's most famous prehistoric monument may have begun life as a giant burial ground. According to The Guardian, more than 50,000 cremated bone fragments of 63 individuals buried at Stonehenge have been excavated and studied at the site, and archaeologists believe that the earliest burials long predated the monument in its current form. Academics also suggest that Stonehenge was built about 200 years earlier than previously thought, some 4,500 years ago. They also believe that ancient people traveled hundreds of miles to build Stonehenge and used the burial ground to celebrate the winter solstice. Experts suggest the gatherings were something like Glastonbury Festival and a motorway building scheme at the same time, as people spent periods each year constructing the site and celebrating massive communal feasts. More of the new findings will be broadcasted in a documentary on UK's Channel 4 Sunday. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.